the lesbian calling out the death mark so we can avoid running aground.
Mark Twain!
Mark Twain is not just the name of a riverboat or a great American author. It also means the water here is 2 fathoms deep. That means it's safe enough for us to proceed on our steam-powered journey along the rivers of America. On our trip, we'll visit the magnificent Columbia of the Great Northwest, the graceful Missouri of the Winslow,
splash, named for the fact that everyone
number of a Montana Riverboat in it.
Young Tom always said he wanted to be a pirate, and I think
at least that's what Tom Silver thought. Back into civilization along the Rio Grande. Off in the distance are the towering buttes of Big Thunder Mountain. Rumor has it that the railroad built to haul gold out of the mountain has been seized by supernatural forces, and they've turned the mining trains into the wildest ride in the wilderness. Of course, that may be just another legend of the road. Just ahead is the frontier land, where our journey ends. On behalf of our entire crew, I'd like to thank you for booking passage on the Mark Twain Riverboat. At this time, we ask that you prepare to disembark. If you're on one of the upper decks, please make your way down to the first deck. The stairway to the right side and the back of the boat can offer the quickest and easiest route. We hope you enjoyed your voyage with us and that you'll visit us again real soon.
Engine room. Approach ready in 1/4 steam. And control line. All passengers, stand by to go ashore.